South Korea sent commercial satellites aboard a homegrown rocket for the first time. The Nuri rocket does not have military purposes, but the rocket launch of a commercial satellite aboard a homegrown rocket shows South Korea has acquired the ability to domestically develop and test rockets that can be loaded with a satellite, which is technology essential for building larger rockets that could carry military satellites to monitor North Korea. North and South Korea have grown more antagonistic toward each other, and both sides are ambitious to develop spy satellite technology. North Korea has said it is ready to launch its first military satellite as well. Last week, leader Kim Jong-un inspected the military satellite but did not specify when it would be launched. North Korea has hailed the military satellite as a technological advance that would provide real-time information about the US and its allies. Though Pyongyang has the technology to send rockets into space loaded with a satellite, weapons experts say they face limitations in transmitting high-resolution images, which is essential to use a satellite for spying. South Korea plans to launch its first homegrown spy satellite into space in November, atop a SpaceX rocket with the goal of putting 5 military satellites into orbit by 2025. This will help South Korea reduce reliance on foreign intelligence sources, as the country largely relies on the US for such information.